You better watch this video to the end. Do you hear me? Watch it to the end. Mm-hmm. This haul is going to be in it. So if you hear me say, if I didn't, as I'm editing, I said, girl, we're going to put the haul in there. So keep watching. Yes, they do. They should be when we first walk in. We are at IKEA. Looking for some shelving. Alright, but we're spoiled brat. Unfortunately, IKEA does not give you
that are new. When you go to IKEA, you might find an item that you want, but a lot of the big stuff, you have to take a picture, which I did here, and then you would take the number of the aisle in the row that the item is in a warehouse, and then you go and you get that item yourself. They're not usually by the actual display. So that's what I'm showing. This is a LAC shelf that I got to replace the mantle I currently had. So what I'm not going to do is act like this chair is not everything and more. Like this chair is giving me all of the feels. All of the feels. Guys, this chair was so fly. Yeah, you know my age by saying fly. This thing is hot, okay? If that is a word I want to use to describe it, I shall, I will, I am. I had to freeze this video because this chair is giving me all the life that I need to have to be here forever. Do you hear me? Tell me this chair is not given. It is so beautiful. And when you sit in it, it is like so high above your head. If you know, you know, I love chairs like this. I am a fanatic for chairs, unique pieces. And that is why I guess I love thrifting and secondhand, because you're going to get something unique that everybody doesn't have or won't pay for. And it's just like a conversation piece. Tell me this thing is not amazing. Okay. So, okay, I digress. Let's continue on. I think I'm going to add the other unboxing and explain to you what happened in the end of this video, since this video is kind of short. So yeah, if you don't see it, it'll be a separate video. But yeah, your girl literally had to pause on this chair. But let's continue on with some of the things I pondered to get. And did I get them or did not get them? I don't know. Keep watching. All right. Later, Gators. I think about this chair. Isn't that chair nice and huge? What'd you say? Gotta go see the plants. Plant mama's gotta go see if she need to adopt some more babies. Mixed. This is cute. This concept here is really cute. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. These are really cute. To hang. Oh my gosh, that's cute. Okay, let me keep looking before I get excited. Let's see. I had tried a ponytail palm. It got big, but I don't know. I was thinking about trying it again. This is real. Yup. The prices of their plants done went up. Real or fake?
Okay, promotion.
Didn't see anything interesting. I know. I want to see. Let's see
what it's about.
Hey Gators, there was a time where I used to be excited to eat IKEA's food. They already disappointed me with the fact that the customer service was just crazy. It's like nobody wants to work, and I never felt that or experienced that at IKEA. And then the fact that they took away the red cabbage and all the things for the vegan dogs was like, ugh, it was real mediocre.
This thing looks so big, but it's gonna work. Oh Lord, we're gonna see. It fit. Okay, let's talk about it. So I in this video that you're seeing, that you already seen by now, you should already see this video. So in this video, I was in IKEA and I have a thing where I wait 48 hours or 72 hours. 72 hours or 24 hours, I'm sorry. If it's something real small, 24 hours, but if it's something really big, I try to give myself 3 days to say, hey, really, do you really want to invest in that? Do you really need it? Okay, so boom. I left IKEA, even though these things weren't huge, I still, certain stuff is like, do I really need it? Do I really want it? Am I going to use it? Because your girl got to do some more decluttering. I am not trying to be a hoarder, okay? I'm not trying to be a hoarder. So with that being said, I decided to order the things that I thought about. I was like, okay, I can't get them out of my brain. I love plants. I'm a plant mom. So this right here, I wanted to replace. I feel like it's not giving the vibe I wanted. And when I seen those plants in IKEA, the planters in IKEA, y'all see my babies? I love them to look nice and neat. So I'm like, okay, yeah, we're getting these. We're getting these. We're definitely getting these. And I ordered them. I ordered them along with, I'm going to show you. The stuff is in the house already because when it came, the candles were all over the place. I realized that IKEA's tea light candles, which is great for emergency, but I use them as gratitude candles to just be grateful throughout the day and throughout my life to remind myself, be grateful. You can taste, you can touch, you can feel. Even if I just use those little things, everybody usually can do those things. And then people that don't, that cannot do them, getting these. We're definitely getting these, and I ordered them. I ordered them along with, I'm gonna show you. The stuff is in the house already.
Sometimes I talk too fast and I forget what I was gonna say. So I realized that IKEA's candles were way more inexpensive than Walmart. You get 100 candles from Walmart for like almost $5-6, but IKEA, 50 candles from Walmart for like $4, but IKEA gives you 100 candles for $4 and some change. So yeah. Definitely worth it, especially for emergencies. Each candle burns for 4 hours, guys. 4 hours. Think about that. So just something to stack up on, you know,
when
in
it came, the candles were all over the place. I realized that IKEA's tea light candles, which is great for emergency, but I use them as gratitude candles to just be grateful throughout the day and throughout my life to remind myself, be grateful. You can taste, you can touch, you can feel. Even if I just use those little things, everybody usually can do those things. And then people that don't, that cannot do them are probably wishing that they could. So even if there's nothing else, you could taste, touch, feel, get up, think, love on your loved ones. That's always going to be important. So anyways, I'm going the wrong way. That's why I like the gratitude candles. So I got the box and the tea lights were everywhere. Mind you, these planters are black, right? They're black, so the wax got all over them. So I'm gonna go quickly show you that I have the stuff already in my house, and I'm gonna show you the new IKEA box. We're gonna open it and I'm gonna show you the things, put it in this video, and just make it all one good video. Okay, I'll be back. So I usually light them in the morning, so it's already been lit. So these are them. Aren't those pretty? Aren't those pretty? I actually didn't see those in the store. I seen them when I went online. But yeah, this is one of the ones I got to light my gratitude candle in the morning when I get up, and I light them in several areas. It was one of the planters. I didn't put the extension on it because I'm going to be putting a towel rack here and I didn't want it to look too cluttered in this area. So yes, that's one of the planters in my bathroom. Three. So I ordered 4 total. Y'all, these got wax and everything all over them. It's just a hot mess. It's a hot mess. So when I called IKEA, surprisingly, they not play about stuff like that. See, one of them. So here, I ordered, I want to say 4 of those. And then I ordered a big box of a pack of tea lights. And I had to put them in a basket, y'all, because the tea lights, they were, the packaging was broke. It was like literally all over packed. The box had the tea lights all over. So I'm hoping this box is sitting here waiting for me to open it, not have busted tea lights. Fingers crossed. That was my concern. The lady was like, don't worry about it. Don't worry, I'm going to send you everything all over again. You can either keep the stuff you have or donate it to somebody or trash it. It's up to you. So they gave me the stuff all over again. Yes, they gave me the stuff all over again. So I'm going to get that. Let me show you. I got those. And I got some trivets. So I got tea lights, planters, candles, and I got trivets for the kitchen. Y'all know I'm a homemaker. I love to cook, okay? I love to cook. So where's my house shoes? Hold on, I gotta put my house shoes on. So I'm going to go show you the trivets, grab my razor, grab that box, and then we're gonna open this package. I'm dragging my feet because my feet ain't hardly in them. haven't yet, but these are the trivets, and they were $4, and I thought they were so cute, and they go with my look of my kitchen, and it's like to put hot stuff on, so I got those. So let's, if this new box is, why did my music stop? If this new box is right, let's go open it. Take it with us so I can sit down and do it. Get this box out my living room. All right, let's take it. You know what? I don't know where this box been. I don't want this on my bedroom carpet, so let's take it back in the living room. Today we're gonna be doing a lot of stuff. We're gonna be doing a lot of stuff for Vlogtober. I still gotta put these bad boys together from Lowe's. I gotta paint nightstands. I gotta do a lot of stuff. Paint nightstands. Okay, let's get this bad boy open. Let's hope this thing is intact. Okay. Oh, come on. It sound like everything is packed. I be forgetting and taking a razor towards me instead of away from me. My little shirt be acting like it don't want to stay where it's supposed to be. Okay. Looking good so far. Good so far. Okay. Oh, no busted candles. These are nice and smooth. Okay. See the trivets. So I got more trivets. Okay. More of these. Okay. Cool. Alright, everything looks good, guys. Everything looks good. So I technically got 8 planters. Got some free for the inconvenience. You know what? I'm telling y'all, y'all be thinking I'm making this up. I literally be being blessed because of my inconvenience. And it's like, thank you, God. Yeah, they should have did this before. I don't understand. Oh, I know I heard the glass. Where is it? Where is that? Oh, here it goes. Inside here. So these, ain't these so freaking cute, y'all? Oh my gosh, they're cute. I'm so in love with those things. I'm so in love. And I got 4 of those. Yep, we got 4 of those. Yep. And these are the extensions that those planters come with. So if you have a high ceiling, you want it to hang. But my ceilings are kind of low, so that brings it down too low for me. And then what should have been packaged. Well, I ain't gonna say what should have been because I can always wipe that wax off. Nothing was broken though. But I thank you for the blessing, because these 100 packs of these candles, and look, 4 hours per candle. Okay, your girl is happy. Everything came good. I can get this box out my living room. And those other things right over there in the corner. Well, 3 other things sitting in the corner. So I'm thankful. And yeah, guys, so that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this little mini haul that I put in this IKEA video. It came wrong. I literally did an unboxing and the footage was gone. The footage is literally gone. So I had to unbox this one. And yeah, I'm just gonna add it to this video. So I hope you enjoy. And remember to join the family. All you have to do is subscribe. And guess what? It's free, y'all. And if you talk to me in the comments, guess what? I talk back. I will see you guys later, gators.